terrible deflection off of obstacles. Finally. Uh-oh. I go see Bill. That's C-cycle suspension. He rebuilt everything. Said my seals were blown on my brake side. The cartridge seals lost all the oil. So far, my deflections are coming straight up instead of left and right. So, you can't really call it a deflection, I guess compression. Uh-oh. Just dislodged the rock. It's above my skill level, and it's only a freaking hope and hold on that I make it through there. My one. That's how ridiculously fast he is. Or you can conversely say, how slow I am. But I don't think that's the case. Just ridiculously fast. Oh, these rocks here are, there's that false neutral. Dead glass it. Some of these rocks that are under the canopy are surprisingly slick with some moisture on them. Anyway, here we go. Rocks of death. One teeth, up one from stock. Lets me tickle third. Thank you. on through here. Pulling stump power of the YZ250X. Yeah, the kid's been through here because there's like evidence of a high speed frickin' slowdown, little skid action and stuff.